Hello.
Salt air and the rust on your door. I never needed anything more. Or whispers of, are you sure?
Welcome back. I am so happy that you're here. It is like 99 degrees outside. It's so hot. Anyways, it's like the middle of summer. It's been like the best summer ever. We're kind of capping the summer with a trip to the East Coast, and we're gonna be going to Cape Cod, and I've never been to Cape Cod before. I'm literally so excited to go. I just wanna be like all prepared, all the outfits chosen. If you saw my last video, I went to camp, which was amazing. It was literally the best time. I am going to be planning out all my outfits. I'm literally there from Thursday to Sunday, so it's just really not that much time. I didn't do any shopping for this trip except for Pickle. I rented the dress that I'm gonna wear to the wedding on Pickle, which I'm obsessed with it. And then also, I'll show you, but I picked up a little piece to wear under the dress because the dress is sheer. So I also need to choose an outfit for tonight. So I need to choose an outfit for Thursday night dinner, for Friday night dinner, for Thursday beach day, Friday beach day, and like a little workout outfit and a travel outfit. I kind of want to do two travel outfits just because sometimes it's fun to come home and just like feel put together. Because I think that something I always did growing up was like, oh, I just will think about only like the fun events, but I'm not gonna think about traveling home. I have changed. I really like to pick out a nice outfit to come home in on the plane because, I don't know, it's just more fun. I feel like everything I'm choosing is so beachy. I really hope that it's actually beachy in Cape Cod. Oh, I forgot to mention my little purse. This is the purse I'm gonna be using. It's just the Songmont, I forget what it's called, but basically it like changes shape. So it has the option to be like a shoulder bag or like a crossbody bag or a little clutch. And I just love like the gold detailing on it because the only color of jewelry that I like is gold. So it looks like an absolute mess, but it's actually very organized to me. So basically how I have it is like I have specific outfits, but then just in case I change my mind, I have like a backup. Me and Baby Boo are going out on a Friday night. Oh, it's Sabbath. Hold on, we gotta pray. We're in the airport. It's currently like 8:30. I think we board at like 9:30 or something like that. I really don't know where we're going because it says that our gate is not assigned. Woo! Dang it. Burgerville is closed. We got our bag. We got some breakfast. We did so good. We made it all night on the plane. We slept a little bit. I didn't sleep the whole time, but I did sleep enough to feel pretty good. Did I talk about this the other day when I was packing? I'll order like a venti ice water and drink a little of the water and then put this in it. We all woke up today. And it wasn't just me, everyone was agreeing, like, it didn't feel like yesterday ever really ended. So even like this morning, like, I thought I was gonna drink my Spark, I literally showed it to you. And then I just like couldn't even stomach it because I was like, I just can't have two in the same day, even though it was the next day. Just really confused circadian rhythm, but we're kind of just like killing time until our hotel's ready because basically like I called them a month ago and was like, oh, could we do early check-in? And they were like, probably. And then I like checked in yesterday just to like double confirm and they were like, probably. And then we got here and they were like, ah. So yeah, so we're just kind of killing time after. Oh, I did sleep almost 2 hours last night and I got an official 1 minute of REM sleep. How crazy is that? Here we go. our room. Oh my gosh. Just take your shoes off, make yourself at home. It's so cute.
That's nice with
the
fit shirt, huh?
Here we are.
Can I get this Olympic basketball game on right now?
It's over.
He was be him.
It's actually cool in here.
Yeah, it is.
It's down.
Oh. Hello, everybody. So now I'm going to go on my hot girl walk. And I'm gonna call my mom, I'm gonna call Jill. I literally can't wait. We just had the greatest little, not little, it was a long nap. I'm so excited to talk to my mom. I love my mom. And Tom's gonna take a very important business call, so we'll keep you updated about that. Which kind of made like all of our plans for tomorrow too. So I'm glad we finally got some sleep because now we're ready to party. So it's raining, but we're going to dinner. And we're making the best of the rain. We decided from this trip. Hello. So we just got back. Okay. But the gummies are like cold. I'm obsessed. Look at these vibes. I did my makeup in like 5 minutes today, and it kind of worked out. Didn't have time to do my hair. I felt like I found out we were going like right before we left, and it was a little bit of a struggle bus, but it was still fun. And it all just came together. What brings us together today is marriage. It literally is marriage. Right, we're gonna go to bed now after we have some going fish. For a few hours, which was really nice. And now we're gonna go to this little like restaurant and grocery store called Rory's. And we're gonna have some like,
Can I just get it?
So I would play for...
If you were in the Olympics?
I could be a little bit of a hybrid.
Oh.
Because I'm a
dual
citizen.
Oh, so you could be in the Olympics for America and Britain.
Yeah.
And Guatemala.
Deal about all the people.
Using a cosmetic CC foundation. Yeah. Oh, I love that intentionality.
Enjoy my reviews. Please subscribe to
me.
Just
my friend. I wouldn't
blame me. Doesn't want to focus. But here is left feet. Get you a friend like this who can help you do your stuff.
Salt air. And the rest on
like,
your
do
door.
You even care?
Say hello to my little friend.
Or whispers.
So this is actually a burger. It's actually not a bun.
Ember something.
Going to a little pizza place and my camera's dying. Tom just goes, I haven't had Jimmy John's in so long. Jimmy John's.
Hey Siri, play Sleep Forever by Portugal the Man.
Good morning, everybody. We had a really slow morning today. We went on a very long walk and we slept really good last night. So now we're gonna listen to prayer. Not nighttime prayer, morning time prayer. Jump in, do it. Do it, the crowds wanna see. I love when you come home and the TV's on. Cause it's like people are over. Don't worry, but. Currently doing my makeup. Okay, now we're gonna get some highlight going. We're ready to go. It's kind of. All dressed up and somewhere to go. Mom and Dad. Oh, you're sitting on my dress. So now I'm just gonna put together their little gift. Oh, thanks. We're also going to go return a sweatshirt that I accidentally bought the other night. So
should we get everyone?
Honestly, I don't think we should because it's 4:10 and their ceremony's 15 minutes long.
Yeah.
And it starts at 4:30.
This morning, smile with the rising sun. sweet songs, melodies pure and true. Say, this is my message to you.
Bread and butter on me.
Oh, Mitch was at the last wedding that we were at, and he took this like time lapse on my phone.
Wait on the mixtape. It's coming. Yeah, I don't wait on it. It's coming soon. It's coming crazy.
Mitch and Cam, and we're also having coffee with a friend, but Tom was asking Mitch and Cam if something worked for them or something, and they said it easily peasily worked for them, and I just thought that that was really cute. It's about that time of day, 11:20, where I'm gonna have my spark.
In a world that entices us to browse through the lives of others, and to be constantly visible, for visibility these days seems to somehow equate to success, do not be afraid to disappear from it, from us, for a while, and see what comes to you in the silence.
I will catch you later.
Sweet greens are made of me.
I actually really want to come back. Now we're almost on our way home.
Help me, Lord, to disappear for a while today. To hide for a bit from people and things. To turn off all the noise and simply be silent for a change. I hear your insistent invitation. Come with me by yourself to a quiet place and get some rest. And again, you say, come to me, you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your soul, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light. At the start of this new week, remembering the fundamental goodness of God, his victory on the cross and the assurance of his gospel, I ask him to help me live a more celebratory life. Thank you, Father, for the wonder, the beauty, and complexity of your creation. Renew my soul this week to celebrate your creativity. Thank you, Jesus, for overcoming the dreariness of sin and making everything new. Renew me this week, I pray, to live almost as beautifully as you. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for inspiring dreams and visions, imagination and innovation. Give me a new mind this week to perceive fresh possibilities in ordinary things.